My main man. Check 1, 2, 3. Can you get funky now? My funky friends. Check. Let me hear you get funky now. Thank you. have their children somewhere. So don't go nowhere and stay right there, okay?
All right.
Make me feel good. It's not fair. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Keep standing. This album that we did for Relics Records, it came out last week, and we heard some of the songs from it, and we're going to ask a little buddy of mine, Barry, to come on up here to sing with me. What a great tune. And he has in the Bay Area, he has a great program called The Grateful Dead Hour, Dead Air. So let's get him on there, David Gans.
Yeah! Woo! All right, David! Woo!
We'll be right back. spent some time in the jungle. And it was great. It was nothing like I expected. And I had a great time with the children. Inspired me to write a song about the children while I was over there. We grooved and moved. You know, they talk about savages over there. I didn't see no savages. I got that shit together when I came back to the United States. I saw many savages. Savages. You know, there were savages in my block. I found out there were savages in Washington, D.C. There's savages everywhere, you know? But please believe me, there were none in the jungle. But the children. Nicole, are you there? Nicole, where are you? There, come on over here, Nicole. Come on, the kids, right? Come on, come on up, come back around. I saw them right down there. Come on, you kids, come on, come on, come on, come on. Uncle Merle needs you, come on, come on. So we're gonna start a little. So this is how it starts. It all started like this when it was in the jungle. Okay, if you guys can read this, I got you. Let the children play. We'll do it their way. Let's give a nice big hand. And you show what they're doing. Thank you. Dr. John, David Grisman, David, John Popper, John Popper. Our fucking friends, it's all on one album. And it's kept live, if you were there, hey, we're on it too. Also, the struggling man just came out just about a week ago. The first release of Relics Records. So you might check it out, it's all over there. If you don't get anything, get on our mailing list. Let's get on the website. Let's talk. I lose. listen. Where we gonna be tomorrow? I forgot. Where we gonna be tomorrow? We're gonna be in Arizona.
No.
Where?
Sedona, Arizona.
Sedona, Arizona. So we have about.
We got time. Play it too.
We have about to see about. I don't know. We have about four seats on our Learjet. Oh. We're gonna be out there with Los Lobos and some guy called B.B. King. Can you imagine Lucille and Jessica getting together?
Yes.
All right.
Two girls, I think we have gay instruments. No, I'm just kidding. Sugary?
No!
What do you think? What do you think? Woo! One, two, you know what to do. Thank you. your game. Still have to stand out hot in the pouring rain. Well, that's voice, it's calling you. I guess it's time to go.